صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد.
داود اسلامي's publisher, Maktabatul Madinah's published renowned book of Sheikh al-Tariqat, Amir al-Sunnat, Damat Barakatuhumul Aliyah, Laws of Salah, consisting of 302 pages, states on page 274 with reference of Sharh al-Sudur, Thawab of Surah Ikhlas, Hazrat Sayyiduna Hammad Makki, Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Ali, said that one night he went to the graveyard of Makkah al-Mukarramah where he fell asleep. In the state of dreaming, he saw that the deceased buried in the graves were standing in groups. Seeing them, he asked as to whether the day of judgment had taken place. They replied, "No, the thing is, a Muslim brother recited Surah Ikhlas and sent us its thawab, which we have been distributing amongst ourselves for 1 year."
صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد
صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد مجھے اپنی اور ساری دنیا کے لوگوں کی اصلاح کی کوشش کرنی ہے انشاءاللہ